my first time getting to see Aoudad out in their natural environment, and I'm just really impressed with just the beauty of this area.
My goodness.
Good Lord Almighty.
My goodness, look at this dude, man. It took forever to get him, but man, whew.
So anybody that's looking for a super hard hunt that ranks up there with any sheep hunt, in my opinion, this is the place to come.